This week in the world of cycling, we learnt that the real winner of Liège-Bastogne-Liège was Tom Pidcock.
That was so cute, wasn't it?
It was very cute, wasn't it? I particularly loved how he kissed his girlfriend after the dog had been licking his face.
Yeah.